I was very happy to see today, this morning, the New Era Secondary School and some neighbors, and also the Kuirapalayam Cultural Center team, children. They joined the cleanup program this morning, which is along with the World Garbage Cleanup Day. Our local government, district government and state government, and within India, some form of a clear organization steps by the government would be taken soon, because this is normally supposed to be done by the local government, and it is a regular, you know, cleanup effort needs to be organized. What we did today is a symbolic awareness with the students and everyone around. So I really, really hope and pray something will happen soon from the local government.
My point of view, plastics are like the bad or worst thing to our future generation. So like, we should avoid using it. Instead of that, we should use cotton bags. So we should ask people to use cotton bags, even though it's like higher cost. So we should force them, and we should also implement laws from the government, like they should use this. So as we know that the after industrialization, we all started using plastics. So like, it's good. Like, there are many stuffs we made of plastic. One time using plastic should be avoided. So it causes lots of harm. Like, after using it, we just throw it out. Like, it's not a good thing. Like, we should recycle it, and we should make something out of it. And also, like, after throwing it, it is not easy to segregate. It's like, it needs lots of hard work. So I've seen in Kuirapalayam lots of ammas working on it. So it's hard for them to segregate. So before putting plastics and other glasses, we should separate, and we put it in a separate boxes. So it'd be easy for those ammas to segregate and decompose it or recycle it, something like that.
So from our school NESS, we went all around the aspiration community and near Kuirapalayam bakery, and we all went together. We were divided into 7 teams, and we cleaned all over our community, and it was a good experience.
Okay, this is the first time I'm volunteering myself in this World Cleanup Day. And not only that, you know, like, we are also making awareness to all our children about how they can able to solve this wastage problem at each and every houses. That is the major intention of bringing all the children voluntarily doing this cleanup program. And not only that, we are not going to stop it, but still we are going to continue this program in the future also. So in this special occasion, I also want to take some pledge. Okay, I want to complete avoid the plastic in the future. Okay, wherever I try to purchase things, okay, I want to also find out the other alternative way to use the purchasing. And we are more glad that all our teachers were able to extend their help in cleaning up the whole garbages.
A group around here in Auroville is trying to sell cotton bags. They have been going around many shops and asking them, like, as you are selling carry bags for 1 rupees, can you just take the same thing for cotton bags and sell them? Because now the government has passed a law that children and students are not allowed to use plastics in the school. It has become a part of the constitution.
Plastic is an alternative. Yaarukume theriyala. Thuni pai payanpaduthalam, paper pai payanpaduthalam. Ana na ipo kaalaiyila sir kitta pesirundha water la vandu sambar rasam or idala vaangumbodhu edhila vaanga mudiyum. Thuni pai eduthu poi idhiliya kudunga nu kekka mudiyum. Kashtama irukku. Adukku enna alternative? Carrier eduthu polama, cup eduthu polama, evlo thooram nama vandu eduthu poga mudiyum ellathiyum. Irundhalum mudinja alavukku nama மற்றபடி மற்றவங்களுக்கு ஒரு எடுத்துக்காட்டாக இருக்கணும்னா துணி பை இல்லை பேப்பர் பை இதெல்லாம் கொஞ்சம் எடுத்துகிட்டு போயிட்டு நம்ம கொஞ்சம் ட்ரை பண்ணணும்.
We have achieved something. We took it as a target to clean our campus, and we did a good job. Now, this doesn't end over here. We have to try this at home also. Every little bits of plastic, you have to put it in the right place so that it can get recycled. If you throw it, then we have to go and clean it. Yes, to keep our environment clean, this is the easiest way. If we had been careful in the early stage, then there wouldn't be so much garbage around. So let us try and segregate every little bit of things that is called garbage. Garbage doesn't mean only plastic. It also means how we clean our environment, how we keep our environment.